This is silica aerogel, and it's one of the lightest solids. It's made from a very fine network of silica, and most of it is actually air. All of this air makes it a really good insulator, and I'm able to blast it with a torch like this for a while, before it even starts to feel warm. The texture of it is kind of like styrofoam, but it's also very fragile, and it's really easy to accidentally break it.